This is a very, the EJUST symposium is a very exciting symposium. I'd say at three different levels. Personally, it's just a lot of fun to be at a meeting that has a very broad intellectual span. Most of the conferences I go to are focused on cosmology and even just a piece of cosmology. And I find I learn a lot by being with very bright people, working on a very range of, wide range of topics and asking interesting questions. And it's also a broad audience, not just in terms of the topics, but the people here. There are very distinguished faculty, and there are high school students looking at college here. And the structure has been very nice, and that's encouraged the discussion across topics, across generations. And I think that leads to a very stimulating and interesting environment for the meeting. And I think another hopefully long-term benefit is for the students here. I think for the students, it's been a great opportunity to see a wide range of things going on in science. And I hope one of the legacies of this meeting will be that these students get excited about science. I know part of the goal of this, the EJUST program, is to bring more students and particularly students of color, but more students in general, into science, which is something we absolutely need in this country. And it's a great opportunity what's going on in science, so it's exciting for them. But I think one of the things that all scientists have to do is take on challenges. What you have to do as a scientist is move outside your personal comfort zone and intellectually approach things that you hadn't thought you could do. And in case of EJUST, this is someone who had the courage to do this in a, the time at which it was a very difficult environment to be an African-American scientist. And despite this very difficult environment, he accomplished a great deal. And I think someone like that's an inspiration really for all of us, because I think one of the most important things and to be a scientist is courage. And he was someone who had significant courage. One of the problems I have with the way we teach science is that many people think of science as received knowledge, that this is something, there's the right answer and it's in Wikipedia or wherever it is and you look it up. But I think of science as a process. And a really important part of science is going out and doing experiment or going out and developing ideas. So I think involving students in scientific research, at the undergraduate level is really the way to draw people to science and to make them appreciate the excitements of science. But science is demanding. It's hard, there's a lot of hard math you need to learn to be a good physicist. There's a lot of tough work in the lab and hard concepts to struggle with to be a chemist. But the rewards are tremendous intellectually, and it's by doing research you see a taste of those rewards or gets a sense of that excitement.